characters of your Peruvian teachers makes me moved so much. So, in this session, we will learn about the necessity of software education and the teaching methodology. Okay, and let's start this session. First, we will look at the age of change in software. Second, time under Arduino. And third is block coding. This is origin designed by lesson. But today we have a very little time, so I just want to focus on the age of change in software and some review about teaching methodology using cultural origin website to teach your students code easily, even though you don't know well about the computer science or methodology. Actually, I don't like science, computer science, and engineering. But the COVID era requests us to our teachers, you have to teach the computer science, you have to teach the course, you have to make your students making a course. But I don't know well, then how can I teach my students? Already we have many sources only on the internet. So let's try together. This picture is the whole picture of my school. Our school is indeed multi-site. Our total number of students is only 11 and 2 teachers. And we don't have a swimming pool, so we usually use in front of our school, there is a stream. It's quite nice. Is it right? Yeah. Okay, let's move next slide. And we cultivate some potatoes. And in winter season, we make some wooden sled. And we enjoy riding the sled. Maybe paddle, there is no snow. There is no snow, maybe. Yeah.
Yes.
These 5 kids are my school, my class member. And this is my classroom picture. We have TV and 3D printer, computers, and some other stuff in our classroom too. And this is our computer room. So from 2 years ago, we start software education. So again, nowadays, one of our class students, he can make his own simple online game. Actually, I don't teach to him how to make the game, but I just introduce and facilitate how to use the source. That is enough. And every Korean rural or county education office, they have some special class. Education office selects some special students for teaching special things, including software education. So these pictures show how to education office teach and want the students to study software education. And this is a picture about our summer camp. Our students don't have many chances to meet university students, high school students, because we are in the deep mountain side. So this summertime, I contacted some university students and we joined together and we hold the camp. The camp's name is Global Relationship and Software English Camp. I mixed everything. Okay, let's move to our main focus. In the past time, people used these tools to communicate between the peoples and each other. What's the picture left side? What is this? What is that in the left side of this slide? Yes, pages. And right side, there is quite old version, or old style, old design. cell phone. Nowadays, we don't use these, those kinds of tools to communicate each other. Nowadays, what we use now? Smartphone. Yeah, iPhone and Galaxy. For the iPhone, it's been about how many years it's coming up? Can you guess? 7 years. 7 years. Not far from here. Not far from this time. Okay. However, the popularity of smartphone began around 2011 to 12.